tell you how to do it, but would that not be kind of cool?
You know, that would be awesome.
Look. Look in the camera. Say cheese.
Owen.
Say cheese.
Hi, say cheese. Are you guys having fun? What are you doing?
Playing slide.
Oh yeah, are you sliding?
My daddy stepped on a baby.
Oh yeah, what'd you do, daddy?
My daddy stepped on honeybee.
Oh, that's silly.
Hey buddy. What kind of face was that?
Sad.
Arr, can you growl at me? Growl at me.
I got car. I got
car. Hold on. Alex, growl at me.
I got car. I got car.
Give me a hard. Grrr.
I got car. I got car.
All right, Olivia, growl at me.
I got car.
Olivia.
I got car.
See. Daddy. You say hi, Daddy. Say hi, Danny.
Stand. You gotta hold though. You gotta hold on. Hold on. You like swinging? Do you know they're actually only 10 months apart?
Really?
Yeah.
Wow. Alex seems so much older.
Well, when you hit...
Yeah, 10 months is a big deal.
When he's almost 3 and he's almost 2, yeah, it's going to be a big...
Back.
Stand up.
I got on my back.
My turn.
I got on my back.
You went down backwards. That's silly.
I found that car!
La, la, la. All right, send down the next car.
That's my car.
That's my car too.
The next one is mine.
All right, slide down, Olivia.
Slide down.
All right, Riley, slide down the slide.
I'm going to do this again.
All right, slide down on your butt, though. Here comes Riley. Careful, Olivia. Careful.
Okay, go. Now my turn. Let's try.
Okay, this is Tommy Car.
No, Tommy Car.
Down!
Okay,
I'm going to
get
down.
Really
hard.
What?
I'm down.
Are you going to slide the normal way now, Olivia? You okay? Come here, let me see. Let me see. Your dad's inside with Grandma. Can I see? Did you get scratched? Let's see. I think he scuffed her with his sandal. I think he scratched her.
I don't think he did it on purpose. Are you okay?
I'm okay.
I'm glad you're okay.
Olivia, you okay?
He's sorry. Hey, Riley, come here. Can you say sorry to Olivia?
Can we go bump the tree? And
okay.
I'm going to
he said,
and I'm going to bump the tree.
Yeah.
Oh. Alex, can you smile? And say booger?
Oh!
Booger!
Booger! Booger!
That's a funny word, huh?
Yucky.
Oh, that's say a yucky me. Word?
Yeah, my mom said, don't pick your nose. Yucky, that's a yucky word.
You wanna?
What's a swing?
Swing?
Mommy.
Are you gonna say booger?
I've got to say.
Say booger.
Booger.
Say booger.
Booger.
Olivia, say booger.
I just said booger.
Oh.
I get to down in that.
Can you hold the drink?
Okay.
Huh?
Who is she talking to?
What? Her mom.
It's too bad you can't put her in your pocket.
I know. Hey, honey. If you want the headphones, I've got them in the car. But that would free up a hand.
Yes.
Was the drill bit I was using to drill the well.
No pan out?
Oh, that was a drill bit that he was
We're
drilling
playing.
His
We're
well.
Playing. I'm playing.
Spendy.
I'm playing.
Wanna come sit with me?
Yeah.
No.
Oh, buddy. I wouldn't want to. Well,
Where are they at,
Bubba?
Yeah. They're on the swing.
No.
Well, not the swing, they're on the slide.
Yep. Yeah.
So yeah, Grandma Erin and I were talking last night about how, kind of like hypocrites,
What time did you go home?
About 11. So we stayed for a while. No, I guess it was more like 10. But just talking about going in and yelling at the kids for jumping on the beds, realizing that it was you guys yelling at us for jumping on the beds for so many years. And then I'm in there yelling at Riley and Owen and Alex and Olivia, stop it, just stop jumping on the beds. And then I feel like a jerk because I'm like, man.
Done the same thing.
It wasn't too long ago that was me that was getting yelled at.
Yeah, that's it. You look back, you can see the things, same things that you did yourself.
Yeah.
Like, excuse me.
That's you.
Ooh, that best thing happened.
Go inside.
I'll show her a picture of Owen with his corn.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
She'll like that one.
There you go.
You see it?
Oh. Oh, my God. He looks like a little girl there.
You
got
a dollar? Don't tell your dad I need a dollar.
Silly? Is this corn?
Corn.
Yeah, but I gotta have money. I got money. You don't have any money. Well, why should I go get you anything?
Let's see if I have any more pictures I can show you.
I know where it's at. I want money. Where's your boy's drink at? He wants a drink.
I'll get it.
Yeah, kind of lame in general.
Come on.
Alex, watch out.
TJ. Would you pull a couple of those chairs out, please?
Yeah.
Riley!
Do you have anything you'd like to say to the viewers at home?
Next time, I just fought and Kaylee said someone flew on my slide and Kaylee almost flew out of the sky.
Wow.
Kaylee just mean it.
All right, so you ready to slide? Go.
And Kaylee just flew down the rocket off the woods.
AJ.
Where are you going?
The kids playing outside really check them over for ticks real well. Ticks are bad out here this year. I think they're bad everywhere, but.
Well, who let you down? Look at you.
He's a nosy old bastard, but he's a good old bastard.
You gonna go get those? Go get it.
What time is it?
I think it's about 10:30. What was that mess all about? Don't
come in the hair on my mouse.
In your mouse? Quit. Don't spit in front of everybody though. What's wrong with you?
You like those chimes, Riley? Whoa, I would think that. Yeah, you want to eat all of them.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'll have to be hungry. I gave him oatmeal. And then Riley had a donut. Owen is an eating machine.
Owen.
He's always eating, isn't he?
Is he alone? You little baby thing, I'd love to get you up and squeeze you down.
He is kind of squeezable, isn't he?
He used to be like almost like a stick. Finally, we got a little bit of meat on him. Yeah. It's because he's eating all that meatloaf.
What kind of sounds good right now?
I'll tell you, Sam's has a good meatloaf.
Yeah, we buy those pork roasts from Sam's a lot.
You need to try the meatloaf.
You know, we have one of those and we've never cooked it. It's in the freezer.
The kids just love it.
Which color is yours? You know, they put those fancy sauces on them.
Ours is the red. They're
the
like
red one.
One.
It's good.
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah. Bacon, what do you like bacon? Kind of because of me, I was complaining. I was like, you know, you get that card, won't you just get all of us, at least the key people, a card?
Yeah.
So I finally talked him into doing it. And I know you never went. I think I went one time since he did that. That was back in like February or March. I don't know why. We just don't shop a lot there.
Well,
I did. The last thing I bought was my dish detergent for the dishwasher because it was like as big as this house.
We bought a Costco.
Yeah, so business ones, they actually save you a little. And then you also can, they're open like earlier for businesses, and they're also open a little later, I think.
But I mean, I'm never going to be there at 7 o'clock in the morning.
No.
So.
But if you work for some place, you might be.
Yeah.
But you can get over
there. Because Jennifer does. She shops at Sam's for her work.
Does she?
Like once a month.
Like sometimes you probably could do that just see the ribs.
Yeah.
Or whatever.
Let's start with, young man, what's your name?
Riley.
What's your name?
Why are you laying on the ground like that, huh?
You know your name. Come on. What's her name?
No, Owen. Don't throw all the chalk out.
Come on. What's your name? You can tell me. All right, who's your daddy?
Keep them over here, okay? And Riley, stand up for a second.
It's that guy, huh?
See. What happens? Like, what's all this? Huh? Is that tickle? What's underneath this arm here? What's underneath this one? What's underneath this one?
Get that car! Get that car!
Huh? Make you stutter. Tickle and makes you stutter? Hey! You wait your turn. Alexander? Riley's thinking, I'm trying to get out, dude. Give me a second.
Yeah.
Can you help?
Yeah.
He's got us in the same hole, no wonder. Here, lean over. Goodness, dude. How'd you get in here? Yeah, Lee.
Say thank you.
Hi,
say thank you to Rob.
Thank you.
You really owe me money now. Look at that thing, Bub. Isn't that cool?
Every time you
stretch your
potty, you
can
all the time
and then he'll go potty. You gotta let him finish up, right? Okay. Give him a second. Wanna go over there? Look, Riley's over there on the swing. You wanna go play with him?
Oh, I
want it. Here's a second, okay?
No, like, don't.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No. No. No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
I'll drink this, Dana. I'll drink it.
Are you laughing over
there, Roman? Mine. Give it to me.
Hey, Dad. What's happening?
Oh, so that's what you want.
Here,
keep filming Grandma. Interviewer.
Hey, do you have any excitement here? I didn't see it up there. I was looking. I've got a killer headache this morning.
I have some Tylenol.
That don't do nothing for me.
Okay.
Tylenol gets in my system and laughs.
See what I mean? He has always a waterfall coming out of that mouth.
Cool. All right, get your monkey butt in there and behave. Can you help?
You don't see them calibrations anymore.
Got him out at JCPenney's. JCPenney's.
She does that on purpose. I don't know why.
I found a whole bunch.
They were on sale for like
$3, $4 a piece, which I thought was a good price. So I grabbed all the ones I could find.
He can only go so high before he hits the tree.
Then you don't have to worry about pulling up his pants all the time.
Oh my goodness. Here you go, my lady.
Oh, Lord is right.
My God, she drives.
It was fuzzy. That would have been a good picture.
All right, here we go.
Fire! 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 Fire!
I got to come over here and beat somebody.
Yeah, he wants out.
You want me to help you?
Daddy.
I can help you.
Daddy.
Are you sure? All right, I'll let your dad do it.
Drink? Fire!
head.
He only wants you to do it.
Here. Every time I see that ring, I notice it now. I'm like, that's cool.
Stands out.
Yeah, it does.
Oh, you okay?
Oh, I'm just fine.
Sling us off this thing here.
Yep.
So far, my mom has six now. Riley and Owen are the only boys that she had. My mom.